CVC is more than a school, it's a community, and when something happens to someone in the community, everyone's there for them. My name is Ruby Kutzier, and I am a 10th grader. I like to talk to my friends. I played on the school volleyball team my freshman year and this year, my sophomore year. All of my brothers and sisters have gone to CVC. There's 7 of us. I'm the youngest one. Like, all my brothers and sisters, we're all close to each other. Right now, I'm closest to my brother because we're the only two in the house, so he's the one that I see most often. My brother's name is Tommy. I was riding with my brother, Danny, my oldest brother, and Tommy and Samantha were in the car in front of us. When we were driving, pulling out of the driveway, I heard tires screeching. And when we pulled up closer to the intersection, there was glass everywhere, and my brother and sister were, their car was like ran off the side, was on the sidewalk there, and the whole back end was smashed in. And I remember getting the call, my dad called me and told me that Tommy was in brain surgery and Samantha was in surgery for a ruptured spleen and a collapsed lung. He told me, of course, that everything was going to be okay, but I knew that there was a possibility that it wasn't going to be okay. My brother was in a coma for 9 days, and my sister had 11 broken bones, and none of them could be cast. It helped me become closer to God, because everyone was praying, everyone in school was praying for us. After the accident, I realized how much CVC, like how all of the people at CVC, all the students, teachers, principals, how they care about everyone. My mom told me that the night of the accident, there was a basketball game at CVC, and when they heard what had happened, they stopped the basketball game and everyone got in a circle and held hands and they all prayed for my brother and sister. And I think that that's amazing that our school would do that. I mean, that's not something you'd get at every school. When everyone came together after the accident to pray and everyone was there for us, it made me realize that CVC isn't just a school, it's a community and a family. Tommy and Samantha are both in perfect health right now.